The former Union Minister, Mr Sukhram, was expelled from the Congress party this week. The grounds for expulsion were because of the nature of the various corruption cases against him, including the huge amount of cash found from his house by the CBI. Congress party officials maintained that Mr Sukhram had failed to reply to the various show cause notices served on him by the party.
Ek karan to wo tha aur dusra karan humne hum logon ne ye mehsoos kiya kyunki itni badi rakam kisi ke ghar se nikalna zahir hai ki wo is baat ka sanket hai ki kahin na kahin koi gadbadi hui hai aur isse congress ki chhavi ko dhakka laga hai congress ke image ko dhakka laga hai isliye humne mehsoos kiya ki unko party se nikalna uchit hoga.
Mr. Sukhram was, however, granted bail by a city court after his rearrest this week in a fresh charge of corruption filed against him by the CBI. Earlier, in a television interview, Mr. Sukhram had claimed that the money belongs to the party. There is nothing wrong in keeping party money at home. He had, however, refused to divulge the name of the person who gave him the money for safekeeping. The expulsion of Sukhram from the Congress is being seen as an effort by the party president, Mr. Sitaram Kesari, of reviving the image of the party, which has been severely damaged due to various corruption charges against the former union ministers. Party sources claim that action against Captain Satish Sharma and Mrs. Sheila Kaul was under consideration.
Abhi unke par koi aisa aarop sidh nahi hua hai. Aur agar aisa koi aarop sidh hoga, अदालत के जरिए वो अगर दोषी ठहराए जाएंगे तो उनके खिलाफ भी वही कार्रवाई होगी।